Starting tomorrow, the 1300 block of Walnut Street will be off limits to traffic. The Holiday Inn Express is becoming a quarantine center that can house about 150 people. The city says the street closure is necessary to safely transport and register people who may have COVID-19 or anyone who is awaiting test results.